Welcome to the kennels of trainer Kevin Hutton, defending Derby trainer Kevin Hutton. We're here in the middle of the Cotswolds in Burford, absolutely beautiful part of the world, and I'm joined by Kevin. We're going to be meeting his four Derby contenders a little bit later on. But let's talk first of all about last year, and obviously a year has passed. You look back now, and how do you feel about winning that Derby with Dorotas Wildcat?
Feel very, very proud. I mean, it's been a dream of ours for, you know, since we started in the industry, to, like it is everyone, to win the English Derby. So for it to come true, and especially to own half the dog as well with Dave, it made it even more special. So yeah, we're very proud of him.
It was a very difficult time for you as well, wasn't it? Obviously, you had dogs stolen from your kennels here. In fact, one of them heads into this year's Star Sports Derby. But this year, it feels so relaxed here, I have to say.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I think... I don't know whether winning the English Derby before kind of takes the pressure off. You know, we've kind of been there and done it now. So anything, I think we are more relaxed. Yeah, I mean, we'll just take it as it comes. The dogs are in great form. So we're, you know, just take it as it comes, really.
We're heading to Nottingham this year. What do you think of Nottingham as a Derby venue?
I think Nottingham's a great track. You know, we've been very lucky there. We've won a lot of big races. Wildcat loves it, you know, having won the Select Stakes and the Eclipse. They're so professional there. I think they'll do a great job.
Does it mean as much to you having won one to try and win another one? Or does it make you want it more or not as fast?
I think it's a bit strange, really. Yeah, I mean, you kind of ticked it off the list. It's a lifetime dream, so that's done now. But it you certainly want more. Yeah, I mean, if you start winning a second Derby, I think that really would be a dream. So no, we'll give it every chance, and we've got a couple of dogs in there that could really do it.
And that's the thing, you really have got two true contenders, haven't you? Four dogs going for it. Ballymacosby, of course, is no slouch at all, but two real contenders.
Yeah, two proper Derby dogs there. I think, you know, they don't come along very often, so to have two dogs of that class that we can have a go with this year is exactly where we want to be. We're very lucky, and so I think they got a real chance.
Yeah, you'll meet Dorotas Wildcat a little bit later on. He's a stunning looking greyhound, and we were talking about him earlier, and you used a word about him that you don't hear very often from trainers: life-changing.
Yeah, he has been a life-changing dog for us. You know, to own half of him and the prize money and the stud career and everything that's given us has been life-changing. You know, we've been able to do so much work on the kennels, sort of paid a mortgage off at home. You know, he's made the world of difference to us. We've been so lucky, and you know, if he could have a good campaign again this Derby and come home safe and sound, that'd be wonderful.
So we've got a week to go. You're super chilled, super laid back, but what's happening inside? Are you like the nervous energy or?
Not nervous at all. No, this is it's such a great time of year. You know, the Derby, it drives an entire industry, so it's exciting. It's been a long build up, as it always seems to be. So just to get ready to that first round, really, and get it on, we're really looking forward to it.
Why have I got nervous energy and you haven't?
I don't know. It's just, I don't know. I'm always pretty laid back, and you can just do the best you can do. The dogs are in great order. We can do no more, so it's in the lap of the gods now.
Yeah, wait till you see these dogs later. They look absolutely fantastic. We'll be meeting Kevin's four contenders here on Star Sports.